Hi, I'm Christy Franklin, season number one of Donald Trump's The Apprentice, and this is the man. He is the coach, the success blueprint. He is the magic motivator. He gets you on track with a success blueprint that's easy and it works. So check it out.
Hello and welcome to Business Growth TV. I'm the magic motivator, Jamal Keys, and for over 15 years, I've had the pleasure of helping small business owners grow their business with marketing strategies that ultimately vanish their competition. Today, I want to talk to you about three keys to turning any business into a money machine. So if you're thinking about starting a business, this information will be good for you. Or if you currently have a business and you might be struggling, this information would be even better for you. So three keys to turning any business into a money machine. The first thing is you want to have a story. You want to have your story. Your story. How did you get into business and how did you figure out how to solve the problem of whatever you're solving with your product and service? So you want to have a story. You want to have your story of why you believe that you can help someone else. So have a story. Number two, you want to have your strategies. What are your strategies? What do you do? What separates you from the bunch? And why should they go to you instead of the other person down the street for your product and or service? So you want to have your strategies of doing things in line of turning your business into whatever you need to do to help them out in whatever way. And last but not least is your system. You want to have a system, your own system that you have for doing things. Not necessarily if, for example, if you have a carpet cleaning business, you want to talk about why we do what we do and our system of doing things. You want to have your own system that builds around the brand that you built to help you grow your business. So again, three keys to turning any business into a money machine. The first one is you want to have a story, your story. Your story of why you know what works and why they should pick you to make it work for them. Number two, you want to have your strategies for doing things, for your business, for selling your products and or services. And last but not least, you want to have your system or systems of doing things. You want to be able to do that for the prospects and let the prospects know what you do different and how you separate from the bunch out there. For more marketing tips and strategies, visit www.themagicinyou.com.